All right, buddy, David Dilling from IDMarkz here. Here's an amazing one. In between the Christmas and the New Year break here, we got in a bad file recovery request. We fix bad files, like you see over here under products, DTP file recovery service on the IDMarkz.com site. And we fix InDesign files with about a 70% success rate. Now, what's really cool is one of our products can also help in this process. So the recovery service is for those that want a slightly higher chance of recovering it. But with our product for InDesign IDMarkz, just standalone application that also recovers the files a lot of the time, because it actually, like in the process, exports IDML of the file, which will scrub, as everyone knows, exporting the IDML in InDesign will scrub your file of a lot of corruption. Not all of it, but a lot. Problem is, if you can't get it open in InDesign anymore, how do you scrub it? Well, that's where IDMarkz comes into play. Now watch this. So I'm going to grab the bad file. I'll put that over here, and I'm just going to grab the bad file right here, and I drop it on InDesign 2021. It says InDesign detected your file is bad. You want to try to fix it. That's what Adobe's saying in InDesign. Well, yeah, fix it. Let's go. Great. And it chugs away, and it actually looks quite positive to a certain degree. I mean, progress bar is moving along. By the way, I've tried this a million times. Well, I'm exaggerating. I've tried it several times, numerous times, more than I can count on my two hands. It doesn't work. And you see, it doesn't work. So now what? You can't open the file. So what do you do? Well, watch this. We'll take that same file right here, and we'll drop it on our IDMarkz. That's our standalone application, like I just showed you, which actually generates previews in the background, which is actually quite intensive. So this takes a little bit longer, especially with a bad file and a complex file. There's a way to bypass this to just go and export right to IDML under file menu up top here, but we'll just let it chug away. And we create these high-resolution previews, so you get a full preview of the file, which has always been a big request of ours in the pre-flight area with our flight check product, to first get a preview like a soft proof. Well, now we have that with our technology in the IDMarkz line. IDMarkz, Xxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxx preview a PDF is a little bit different because you can preview that in Preview or Acrobat. But that in combination with file info and the ability to convert to other file formats that you see up here is quite attractive. So once this gets open in IDMarkz, the preview, we can then export it back to InDesign or to Cork or to Affinity Publisher, which is quite popular right now. Now what we get right here is a little bit of file info on the product. And this is already amazing. This file would not open in InDesign. You just saw it. And here it is, open right in front of our eyes. So now you can just, you can scroll through and get a complete preview of this file. You can open it directly in one of the applications. But because it's bad, I'm not going to try to do it. I'm just going to export right away to IDML. And I'm not going to do any automations. We have all kinds of automations in this product. Just going to export to IDML. We're going to save that out. I actually, of course, fixed the customer's file already. And we go back over here. And we open up test. What you see is you get we get all the images exported at resolution used, and we get the IDML. Now they probably have the images, so it's not a big deal, but it's important for a lot of people, you know, to have that. So now we'll just try to pop this IDML from the bad file, which just would not open for us, through InDesign CC 2021, and try to open it again in 2021. Oh, that's a good sign already, right? And look at that. This is now opened and fixed right back in InDesign for the customer. So that's really a great one, like you just saw, to preview and export your InDesign files to IDML for lower versions of InDesign, for higher versions of InDesign, for going to completely other applications. It'll even export every page as an image, even export stylized text to RTF or to HTML even. And right here you can see the latest Markzware tweet that you can pick up IDMarkz right now. It's normally just $99, right? or 99 euros, and now you can get it for 21% off between now and January 4th. So great reason to go get IDMarkz. Kevin Slimp just called it a no-brainer. Matter of fact,
excellent. So you would recommend IDMarkz, and we really appreciate you taking the time to let everyone know about your experience with IDMarkz.
Yeah, I'd say it's one of the best. What is it? US is $99.
Yeah,
I'd say it's one of the best $99 that first can spend. Yeah.
Well, there you go. You heard from Kevin. He's a newspaper, expert in the publishing area, pre-press, PDF guru back in the day. Well, still is, of course, but he helped to create the PDF print method, which actually saved PDF from being something that would just be an irrelevant part of history. And maybe, something else would have been what PDF is today. Anyway, that's for another video. It's in that video, in that interview. I'll leave a link to it down below from Kevin's full interview here on YouTube. But the good news is not only is it only $99 IDMarkz, you can get it now for 21% off. So that's like even a lot cheaper, you know. So check it out. Marks for his IDMarkz to fix bad InDesign files that even InDesign can't fix. All right, David Dilling from Marksware, wishing you a fabulous new year, 2021. Can't be worse than 2020, right? Let's hope not. Let's pray not. That 21% off is good on any Marksware product. So if you need anything Cork to InDesign, InDesign to Cork, InDesign to Affinity, fixing bad files, file conversion service, it's all right there on Marksware.com, 21% off with that coupon code. And that coupon code is New Year's 21. All one word, all capitals. New Year's 21. We'll just let you saw on that in the tweet right here. So, thank you. Wishing you a fantastic new year, fantastic rest of the year. And David Dilling on behalf of Marks Fair signing off.
Think of all the tasks and make your time bleed. Our conversion tools are what you really need. It's a fast-moving world, got to keep on the top. With a little help from us, you won't ever have to stop.